He got three. Hey, a lot, bro. Elvis was kind of funny. Like, you know what I'm saying? He just randomly just grabbed, like, one mic, then he got a second mic, and a third mic. That was, like, that was nice. I'm not gonna lie. And one thing I said, like, you could, like, notice, like, a big difference. Like, you could just tell, like, look at the mics, you know what I'm saying? The mics back then versus the mics now, it's like, they're completely different, you know what I'm saying? The mic from back then was, like, very, like, small. Falling in love with. Alright, man, what's good with y'all, man? We back with some more Elvis Presley, man. We got Elvis Presley, Patch It Up, live, 1970. This is gonna be my first time seeing this live performance, y'all, but let's get straight to it, y'all. Let's go, man. Elvis Presley, y'all, let's get it. Come on, y'all, let's get it.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay.
We got to patch it up, baby, before we fall apart at the seams. We got to patch it up, baby, we can't let time unravel our dreams.
Okay.
Let's go back and touch the past. One more night is all I ask. Get that feeling, that old feeling. Get it here.
Okay.
We can patch it up, baby. We can patch it up, baby. We can patch it up, baby.
Okay, I like, man, I ain't gonna lie, one thing I can say about, like, Elvis Presley and his live performances, bro, I like his energy there, you know what I'm saying, he's practicing his karate, you know what I'm saying, obviously, I've heard about that in previous videos and stuff, but, like, you know, he's practicing his move, you know what I'm saying, he's doing what he's doing, he's, like, his crowd control and the energy that he bring on stage is, like, his stage presence is nice, it's like, well, like, as soon as the video first started, you know what I'm saying, you see him, like, you know, doing this, like, start off his performance the way he did, you know what I'm saying, because that's his creative strategy when performing live, and I liked it about him, I ain't gonna lie. Like, I feel like that's a very nice talent of his right there, to be able to, like, control the crowd, like, very nice. Okay.
Patch it up, baby, before indifference pulls us apart. Let's don't let a good love die. Let's give it just one more try with that feeling. That old feeling. Hit it.
There you go. Yeah, let's go, Elvis.
We can patch
Come
it
on.
Up, baby. We can patch it up, baby. We can patch it up, baby. Patch it up with a whole lot of
ooh.
We can patch it up, baby. We can patch it up, baby. We can patch it up, baby.
I kinda like his singing on this song. I like his singing on this song. It's like very melodic, you know what I'm saying? He keeps saying like patch it up. And then I like the choir in the background also. Like I like how the background was like patch it up, patch it up, patch it up, baby. I like that. I ain't gonna lie. This performance is definitely nice, y'all. I like the energy and the vibe on stage, I like the choir in the background. I definitely like the instruments to this record right here. It's definitely dope. This is also my first time hearing it too, and I'm definitely enjoying this, y'all. Definitely. Ooh. There you go, put your back into it. Come on.
We can patch it up, baby. We got to patch it up, baby. Patch it up with a whole lot. We got to patch
okay.
it up, baby. Patch it up, baby. Sing it, y'all.
There you go, sing it.
Patch it up.
Yeah, man, bro, I really like this energy, bro. Like, the energy that he bring is just nice. Then you keep hearing him saying, like, you know, you heard him, like, telling the crowd, like, you know, everybody sing along, you know what I'm saying? Like, sing along, like, sing with me, like, patch it up, patch it up, patch it up, baby. I ain't gonna lie, I like this. I'm not gonna lie, y'all. This is a nice jingle right here. I definitely enjoy this. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. This is nice. Go back, though.
Patch it up.
Ooh.
We got to patch it up, baby.
We
Ooh.
You
got
the patchula, baby. Patchula.
Let's go. He can pick up a... Okay. He has two, bro. Two mics. He got three. Hey, a lot, bro. Elvis Presley was kind of funny. Like, you know what I'm saying? He just randomly just grabbed, like, one mic, then he got a second mic, and a third mic. That was, like, it was nice. I'm not going to lie. And one thing I said, like, you could, like, notice, like, a big difference. Like, you could just tell, like, look at the mics. You know what I'm saying? The mics back then versus the mics now, it's, like, they're completely different. You know what I'm saying? The mic from back then was, like, very, like, small, thin, you know, with the, like, small head. And but then now the mics back then are, like, larger. You know what I'm saying? Nice, but they, you know what I'm saying? They just different. Like, that's how you know, like, times have changed a lot. Let's go. Let's go, Elvis.
Get patch it up, baby. Get patch it up, baby. Patch it up with a whole lot. Hold up.
Come on, yeah. I like how he just ended the show on his own. Hey. And that was a really dope performance right there, man. But let me know how y'all feel about that performance right there. That was definitely dope. Nice, very entertaining performance right there. You know what I'm saying? The energy was there. The vibe is there. Like, it was lit, you know what I'm saying? It was very entertaining. But y'all, let me know y'all feel about the live performance, man. I definitely enjoyed it, man. That was my first time seeing that, man. That was that Elvis Presley Patch It Up Live 1970. But look, y'all, man, I'm out. Axel, have a blessed day. Hopefully, our mental health is good. But look, y'all, man, I'm out.